Relation between liter and milliliter. Today, we will learn about the relation between measuring units of liquid, liter and milliliter. Hello, I am Wise Owl. Welcome to the forest. All the animals of the forest come to me for suggestions and advices. Today, I will tell you about the units, liter and milliliters to measure liquids. Hey, you all are panting. From where are you all coming?
We were playing in the forest and we are running from there only. We all are very thirsty. Would you please give us some water?
Yes, sure. You all will get water.
I will drink one drum of water.
I want a bucket of water.
I will drink a big vessel of water.
I want a bowl of water.
Thanks for giving us water. We all were very thirsty.
Friends, I hope all of you have quenched your thirst.
How many kilograms of water did you drink?
Hey! Liquids are not measured in kilograms.
Then how?
We measure liquids in liters and milliliters.
What is liters and milliliters?
Liters and milliliters are units used to measure liquids. There are 1000 milliliters in a liter.
1000 milliliter?
Yes.
I drank 1000 milliliter of water.
You have drank more than 5 liters of water. Nearly about 5 liters.
Did I also drank more than a liter of water?
No, Cat Queen. You have drank even less than half a liter of water. Let me explain this to you in some detail. Look carefully at these vessels and fill these blanks according to the given measurement. Kids, you can pause the video to find out the answer.
First, I will tell.
Tell?
Drum, because it is the largest of all and can carry 200 ml of liquid.
Oh, no. Just now, sir has told that milliliter is smaller than liters. 1000 milliliters makes 1 liter. So, 2000 milliliter is much less than 1 liter.
So, according to you, what will be the right answer?
According to me, a drum has a capacity of 20 liters.
Very good.
Okay, so the capacity of bowl will be 200 ml.
Right. Now you all have got it.
Capacity of bucket is 5 liters.
And capacity of utensil is 2 liters.
Very good, kids.
Sir, please show some more examples.
Look. I have 2 bottles of cold drink and these empty bottles of 1 liter and 100 milliliter. Now you try to pour this cold drink in this empty bottle.
We cannot put 500 ml in a 100 milliliter bottle.
Now try to put this in the empty bottle of 1 liter.
Oh, it became full now.
Yes. So what have we learned from this?
2 500 liters of bottles make a liter.
Yes, right. Means on adding 500 milliliter to 500 milliliter, we get 1000 liters. 500 ml is also known as half a liter.
Sir, can you give some more examples?
Okay. I will recite a story to all of you. Pinky and Bholu live in the village with their parents. Pinky and Bholu got very thirsty while returning from school.
Mom, I'm very thirsty.
Okay, I'll make lemonade for everyone.
We will also help you in making lemonade.
Mother makes 1 liter of lemonade with the help of Bholu and Pinky and fills it in 4 glasses.
Okay, I'll make lemonade for everyone. Now tell me, if I divide 1 liter of lemonade into 4 equal parts, how many quantity of lemonade will everyone get?
400 ml.
No, this is not right. You tell Bholu.
I don't know. Please, you explain, Mom.
How many milliliters are there in a liter?
1000 milliliters.
Correct. Now, if I fill these 2 glasses, then how much lemonade will be left in the jug?
Half the jug is still full.
What is the half of a liter?
Kids, you can pause the video and think about the answer.
This means 2 glasses contains 500 ml of lemonade.
Yes, Mom.
Can you tell how much lemonade is in 1 glass?
Half of 500 ml.
Very good. So what's that?
Kids, you can pause the video and think about the answer.
We have to divide 500 by 2. 250?
Very good, Bholu.
Daddy, we all got 250 ml of lemonade.
Meanwhile, 2 friends of Pinky arrive.
We should give lemonade to our friends too. Why don't we share a part of our lemonade with them?
Look, in total we have 2 glasses of lemonade.
Then how much lemonade will we all get?
As Mom explained, we have 500 ml of lemonade.
You mean half a liter?
Yes, let's divide 500 by 4.
Kids, you can pause the video and think about the answer.
Look, we all will have 125 ml of lemonade.
Oh, wow, Pinky! You have solved this too quickly.
Today, we have learned about the relation between measuring units of liquid, liter and milliliter.